Today I will be making what I call a plans clamp. It is made up of a couple pieces of wood and a dowel. These two pieces will be attached together with glue. I will temporarily clamp them to see how it works. They're together. Now I will stick in the dowel. There we go. Now anytime I have papers, I will just click like that and it hangs on the wall and very easy to read. I will now soften the edges and round the corners. Here, I finished my paper holder for my workshop, and as you can see, it holds paper very well, and you cannot pull it out unless you release it. So, very simple, holds very tight, and quick release. So this is another nice addition to my workshop.